So starting off first with the numbers for today, new confirmed case, we have 2,256, out of which 183 are inmates in prisons. Now, if you recall, yesterday we had a very alarming high number, but most of it, around 2,000 out of the 4,000 plus, were actually from the within the prisons, the inmates within the prisons. Now, we have today 1,701 new recoveries and 2,256 new cases, as you see on screen. The active cases in Thailand currently being treated is 33,186.